that other locker room, Washington State, did a nice job. Stingy on defense, like they have been all year long. But I was proud of our defense. I thought our defense was lights out tonight. Washington State averaged less than 4 yards a play, which is unbelievable. Good defense. But it wasn't enough. I mean, it wasn't enough to overcome six turnovers, which actually seven with the last Hail Mary. That's not really in that equation. But certainly going minus four before that, can't win. Can't win doing that. Defense had their backs to the wall the entire first half. Could have very easily got out of hand in the first half. Our red zone defense was tremendous, and it's a good offense. And holding the numbers we did, you'd expect you have a chance to win. But again, most important stat in football other than the score is the turnover margin, and we're on the wrong end of that by a long shot. And, but I'm proud of the way our guys hung in there. As bad as it was, had a chance to put the game in overtime at the end there. So kids are resilient. Never quit, fight until the bitter end. They stared adversity in the face. They could have wilted. They could have, a lot of things could have happened in that game to let it just get out of hand. But our guys didn't flinch. They just kept fighting. That was the result. No moral victories. We'll never, ever allude to that. But still proud of the way our guys are. Some questions?
Yeah,